Hi guys, welcome to Last of Us, part 2 of part 3. Today we are starting off where we ended. Last video I died for the first time because of a car. But you know, it's got to happen eventually. So, you know, let's go back to the fuck Fedra Gate. That's what they called it last video. This way, right? Yeah. I see it from over there. Well, let's just take in the sights. Nice blue sky, half destroyed buildings, bridges. Let's just take this all in. You know, it's quite astonishing, really, that this can happen.
Well, that was an adventure.
Well,
haven't found anything yet. Hey. It's a big city. We barely started looking.
Yeah, I know. Just thought we'd see one of them by now.
Yeah. Put a gasoline in that we died to get.
These old generators are pretty finicky, so it might take you a few tries. Sorry, go on. Nothing.
3, 4. I think no, wait, but I'm wrong. Yeah, I put it in wrong. Hello. Let's just restart. 5, 3, 4, 5. I got it wrong.
Well, no welcoming committee. Or they're just waiting for us.
Look for a way in.
No.
Keep an eye on those windows.
Having a bad memory makes me suck at this game. Anyway. Well, there it is. The heck? Let's hear that right? Can we get in? Two of them over there. Yes. Shit. Well, that was that. That was that.
Okay. That's that.
You saw me so fast. That was... But, you know, this it worked out. You know, this it worked out.
Ugh. This one's fresh. And he's got one of those wolf patches.
Wolf. WLF. Guess they didn't make it out with their gas after all.
That's good, right?
If those fuckers who killed Joel got taken out by some random infected,
then they'd still be dead, Ellie.
I'm not sure that's justice. Might as well grab what we can while we're here.
The heck was that? The creaking floorboards? In the way. Aha, this way. Another body.
But they've been shot.
You recognize him?
No.
Yeah.
Maybe someone else killed these guys. The infected just wandered in.
Hey, found their gas.
Well, if we need any more, we know where to get it.
Oh, well, hello, stuff. Sleeping bags. Are they tents? Sleeping bags and tents, I think. More squat. Let's go. Upstairs we go. Let's do this. Anything up here? And another body.
I don't recognize this one either.
Nope, of course we don't. Pails here. This prep a survival guide for the silent majority. Oh, can you flip? No. Zoom. Yeah. That should be good now. Ah, a letter. My reading voice. Saturday, March 29th, our strike against the federal checkpoint worked. Killed at least three of those thugs. Just a few wounded on our side. In the wake of our losses, it felt good to hit back. That night, we voted Isaac as the new commander. It was a contentious meeting. His summary, execution of lost prisoners, still doesn't sit right with some people. Well, obviously. But I like him. He can make tough calls. Friday, April 4th. Just keep on down. I'm... something exhausted. But for a good reason. We've had 8 new recruits show up in the last few days and 6 are Fedra deserters. Isaac's directive is clearly working. It's either that or those flyers. People are taking us seriously now. Finally, the WLF as a real alternative will kick those fascists out and rebuild on the foundations Emma and Jason laid. Oh, well, good. Anything in those drawers? Anything in here? Tape. That's it. Really? What? You been using this? Huh? You been sitting in this and scrubbing? How very weird. Oh, this was Tommy.
What the fuck happened here?
Tommy did this.
This?
That's right, he did.
No way.
The interrogation.
It's definitely him.
Tactic that Joel and Tommy can
He's
do.
He's one of the ones that killed Joel.
Shit. There's another one over here.
Oh. Wow. That's a bit...
I don't recognize him. He was using them against each other.
How?
Joel told me about this. You asked this guy a question?
Yes, he did, didn't he?
You don't make him say it. You make him write it down. And then you ask this guy, and if the facts match, you're telling the truth. If not...
You fuck him up?
Yeah.
I wonder if we ever catch up to Tommy.
East one.
But I don't think
Another
we ever
gate
will, because he's
Looks like
an ex-Firefly after all, so... Maybe... Yeah,
this just happened.
Tommy can be brutal.
He can't be far off.
But, yeah. If he's fresh, that means Tommy's not far. Like they said, but, I don't think getting to him is gonna be that easy.
Come on, we can get out this way.
Oh, well,
maybe
hello.
Catch up with Tommy.
Yeah.
A hammer. Uh-huh, down here. There's our horse, Shimmer. Oh.
I know you said Tommy had a rough past, but fuck.
I know.
Are you okay?
It wasn't pretty.
I don't want you to think bad of Tommy.
Ellie, if I had my sister's killers tied to a chair, I'd do worse.
I hear you.
You
this
get the generator.
Now.
I'll open the gate.
You remember the code?
The one written in blood? Yeah.
And whoosh. There we go.
Got it. And I got this. Big question, though. Where does this take us?
Oh, wait. I forgot my heart. can't forget Shimmer. Can't forget Shimmer.
Say we find shelter and we set
no,
up
no.
camp. Maybe somewhere high up so we can scope out the area.
I like that idea.
Okay. Let's look for an open building.
Preferably with no infected. Or WLF.
Wolves.
Whatever.
I still have some of those almond things left if you're hungry.
Not really.
Oh shit! Wow. Are you serious?
Get the others. Don't lose her! Go!
No! Not our horse! You. It's another. Our poor horse. Are you serious? Well, hello.
Didn't think I'd ever see you again. How'd you find us?
I asked about a dude with a bitch scar across his face.
It's funny. How many came with you? Just you two?
You can't stop.
Please tell me we kill him. Please. George. Please. It'd be so satisfactory.
We're supposed to be out looking for the other one. What the fuck is this? You know the smuggler that we killed out in Jackson?
Yeah.
This girl was there.
What?
They're coming after us. That's why Nick was fucked up like that. We gotta get her to Isaac. We gotta tell him exactly what's going on.
Yeah, well, I just got off the radio with Isaac. And we got a new mandate. Kill all trespassers.
Oh, hold up. That doesn't make any sense.
Direct order, man.
No, let's talk to her. Let's figure out what she knows.
I don't give a fuck what she knows. You saw what she did to the others?
You have no idea how many people she might be with. This might be an ambush,
I don't care
Mike.
How many people she's with. We will find them. We will kill them.
Can you just think for yourself for a quick
Jordan,
second
get the
right
fuck
now?
Out of
can
my
you...
way.
Yes, Tina.
Nina!
Jesus. I've come here.
Come on, go. No. Dina. Glass. Go. Over there, get it. Yes. You're gonna die, boy. You're gonna die. Yes. Come on. Yes, come on. Yes. Yes.
Are you okay? Mostly. Ellie. We should go. Somebody would have heard the gunshots. Look, she's one of them. Come on. Look at that leader. Was there a TV station on that map?
I don't fucking know. Come on. Fuck, Ellie.
I thought I had my rifle out. Oh! Damn! Oh no, her hand!
You guys, did you see? Enough. We gotta get the hell out of here.
Damn, I'll hunt again. Scream. Fuck, I missed.
To the left.
I'm gonna fucking die. Fuck.
Scott!
Holy hell, I survived that. I survived that. Holy hell. Yes.
You good?
Suck it.
You recognize any of these guys?
No.
Can we search this area? Very quickly. Wait. Oh, well, never mind. Yes. Easy. Keep going. Keep going. Can do this. Stealth is our key advantage. Oh shit.
Oh. Holy shit! Trespassers loose!
No, you don't. I mean, I got you.
Fuck, there's a lot of them.
Oh, think I missed them. I'll find some more ammo, hopefully. Anyway, this will survive that.
Have a look here.
Oh, more ammo here. Never mind.
What do we got? Anything?
Oh no, over there. Get down.
Hello?
Where's Adrian's patrol?
Fuck! Hey, you two! Trespasser's gone!
What?
You seen anything?
No.
Cover this roof. I'll check over here.
You sure she's not on the street? Did you look?
How would she get down there?
I don't know. Chris has been called in.
Greg went out to Capitol Hill. He should be back with those guys any minute.
Okay, so we are...
Damn it. Where'd everyone go?
Anything down there?
There's no one here.
It doesn't do anything.
Yes, go down, go down, go down. Go on, go down. Give me a chance to attack your friend that's behind. That's right. Hello? Your friend's left you alone. Pick up the ammo. Oh. That door. Let's go. Let's go. That was pretty sick. That is awesome. Let's go. Right. Oh, pretty intense. Oh, well, hello. Thanks for your stuff. Oh, yes. Isaac's mandate. Where's it look? From here on out, kill all trespassers. We'll send additional units to locate the other woman. Return to the FOB by EOD. Bring all the available supplies. Oh, I see. Oh, it's locked. How do we? Oh.
What about this? Let's try it.
And there's more of them. Oh,
come on,
Christ.
Inside.
Dogs. Oh, no. They've got
we gotta get
bloody
away from
dogs.
No. There has to be a way down to the...
Might as well go this way. In here besides these two things. Ah, oh, more scrap. Oh yes. Oh, a play card. Nice. Oh, trading card, I mean, sorry. Oh, more pills. Dan, look at this fridge. Oh, is that, I can't tell, I can't see that. Elevator, that's obviously shut down.
We need to get to the street.
Anything else in here? Anything at all? Oh. Oh yes. Go reload first. Can't be too careful. Ammo tape. Oh, more bullets. No, we can't you. Oh, hello. Stuff to open. Nope. More stuff. More pills! I've already looted this entire place.
Alright, coast looks clear.
Yeah. I think we're good.
Alright, check this out. She's one of them.
Well, fuck her then.
Read the letter.
Wait. Is that a picture of her?
Sure.
Was that what I think it was? Was that a picture of her breast? Was that a picture of her breast? Daring. Very daring. I didn't even notice that until now. Oh. Wow.
I gotta find out, right?
This is a lot more adult than the first one.
So, spy all these tall buildings. That way.
Oh,
let's go.
That's in my brain now. That's in my head. Oh, that picture, dude. Anything else here before we jump? Anything at all? No. Oh. Wiley? Really? You've landed on the ground and not the bloody mattress.
You good?
All that.
Yeah. I thought I was fucked back there. Thanks for the save, by the way.
Of course.
So, those are the wolves. They're really armed.
Yeah, they are. Do you think there were gonna be this many of them?
Tommy said this was a possibility. No?
Through here, I suppose.
Keep an eye out for patrols. There were a bunch trying to smoke me out around here.
How many?
I passed two, but I got a feeling there were more.
And once they realize we're out of the school,
and that we killed their fucking friends,
they'll be out in force looking for us.
I can't believe they just attacked like that.
These people are not like us.
What if we'd been refugees? What if we... I don't know, had intel they needed.
It doesn't seem like they care about that.
Can we go in these apartments? Well, isn't that all...
Something keeps bugging me. Why didn't they kill you and Tommy when they had the chance?
I don't know.
It seems reckless.
Maybe they're dumb.
I can still kind of see the buildings. How do you want to go?
Let's see.
Ellie! Wolves!
You know how many times I got food poisoning, and why do you think I took up fishing?
I'm talking about food then.
Yeah.
I'm sure there's a guy up there in that rooftop.
Somewhere in this area.
Not a scar. Well, scars will probably kill her.
Let's do our job so we can go back and eat, okay?
Scar?
No way we're finding her before scars are infected, though.
Good. And bring her back.
Hmm. Can we reach him? Can we reach him? Can we reach him?
Just shut up. Do anything stupid.
Oh, I was close. What if you looked it up? Oh, that was so close. Do we just kill him? Can we still have killed these two without the other guy noticing? If you can just kill these two and the person with the rifle, we can sneak by then. Maybe it was just a pipe after all.
Any left?
I don't think so.
Good. Shit.
Well, never mind. Do you
recognize any of them?
I guess that way was easier.
Man, this QZ is huge, right?
Oh shit.
It's pretty massive.
You think the wolves are spread out all over it?
I sure hope not.
Trespassers even get in.
Same way the deserters get out.
If you ask me, deserters are the worst.
I don't give a fuck. If they don't want to be here, then they don't want to be here.
They're fucking traitors.
At least with scars, you know what you're getting.
Well, like I said, I don't give a fuck.
Yes, that was easy.
See any others? Not yet.
Damn, that's brutal, even for me.
This QZ is swarming.
We just need a minute to talk with her.
Are you gonna make her talk?
I have to.
Oh. Infected. That. Oh shit.
Man, can't believe this whole area is gonna be empty soon. I still don't understand why the fuck we're falling back.
Holy hell.
We're not falling back. We're getting called up. It took us months to secure this zone. Higher ups know what they're doing. Probably.
Holy hell. Fuck it. Of the glitchiness of the guys, I know that's doing it. Get the fuck off me! Upstairs. 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 Oh, upstairs. I'm getting that rifle ammo. Oh, are you serious? Where are you? Oh, there you are. Well, dinner. Oh. Well, maybe we can do this.
All quiet. You good?
Yeah.
Pretty useful, really. As much as maxed them out. Oh, wait. Nothing in there. What a waste. Let's see where we've got to go now. Do you go up here? I'm pretty sure we do. I don't think we do.
Now what?
Aha, this way.
We gotta get through this
ladder.
Those buildings are on the other side.
Look around. There has to be a way over.
Oh, well. I'm back in the building that was actually there. Oh yes, more stuff.
Hey, I think it's this way.
There it is. There it is, the radio tower. Before we go over that,
okay.
Can we look around?
We got over. Now what?
Maybe not, because I was wrong. We go over here. Let's see. Right.
Hey, way. Dina.
Yeah.
Give her a boost.
Give me your hand.
Give me a boost.
Hey,
there
that round building.
Yep.
It looks like the TV station from your map.
Yeah. Come on. I don't know how I would have done all this without you.
Look at you. Oh, shit.
Oh.
What the fuck was that?
I ran into a trap.
A what?
Explosive traps. Watch where you're walking.
Damn, that was... Can we just make those two over there walk into them? Oh. Purposely getting spotted. And there we go. A clear view of the building.
I think we gotta get down this.
Oh, mudslide! Wait. Yep, obviously mudslide.
Oh, shit, Ellie! Fuck. I'm okay. Come on.
I'm half dirty now.
Is Leah chick? What if she's gone by the time we get there? I don't want to think about that right now.
Washing myself, getting the mud off.
Yeah, that'd be smart. But we'd probably blow up some stragglers.
They put up signs warning them.
What if they can't read?
We'll make drawings. You know, like a foot tripping over a wire. Hey, look.
What do you think it is?
Someone who wants
feel her
to
love.
Feel her love. You think she's related to the wolves?
I don't know.
It's kind of fucking weird.
I think the scars made that because obviously the WLF won't draw or paint anything like that. No, they'll paint the wolf emblem. So, oh, I think. Ah, oh, more stuffs. Ah, oh, that letter. Reading voice again. Viv, I hope this gets to you. I saw what happened. The WLF broke into your place and carried out all the stuff. Jimmy took jewelry, IDs, ration cards. He wouldn't answer their questions, just kept saying he didn't know where any of it came from. I tried to talk to them, explain how hard it's been here, how Fedra forgot about us, and we've all had to do things that we're not proud of. They seemed to calm down when then they found the Seraphite prayer in his pocket. We tried to stop them. I'm so sorry. Raoul and Heather. Wow, they killed him? Because of that in his pocket? Are you serious?
Holy shit. These were all shot.
Holy hell. Tommy's horse? Is this Tommy's horse?
Hey, look. It's Tommy's. In fact, it did a number on this one.
Are you okay?
Sorry, it's just a smell. Ugh. All right. I must have taken off on foot. You good to keep going?
Yeah, I'm fine.
Please.
Okay, if you're sure, but... Damn, they infected the number on Tommy's horse first.
How'd this city get so wrecked? Boston wasn't like this, was it?
Boston didn't have a full-blown civil war. Fireflies never put up this kind of resistance.
Guess it's this way.
I don't see any wolves.
No. Let's not count our chickens, though. You see the TV station?
Yeah, it's that way. Uphill.
Whoa. More bodies.
Whoa. Again?
More shot bodies.
Tommy definitely came this way.
I bet he went through there.
A solid barricade. Okay, well, not going this way.
Obviously. Big ass mattress in the way. Look how thick this thing is. Oh! Stop.
Tripwire.
Oh shit. Good catch.
Is that a claymore? It's a claymore.
They're all over.
Probably for infected.
Still. One wrong step.
Yeah. Let's be careful.
Oh shit.
Smart. That works.
Yeah. I've seen Joel do this.
Did we do? Or did?
This tall grass is making me nervous.
Yeah, they're getting tricky to see.
Over the van, then.
This area covered.
Probably more of this stuff.
Huh.
Feel her love. Before we enter that, let's enter this window. What was my bullets? But why not this pistol when you got two bullets? Anything else? No? Okay then. Oh, a craft. Oh, I'd use this. So 30, 50, 50, and 70. I'll do this one first. But I want to upgrade my rifle as well. Oh no! I thought I had enough. 50, 50, 80, and 100. Are you serious? Fuck it. Well, that's over it. Back to here. Back through the window. There we go. Wait, maybe not. Tripwire. And back through this way. Whoa! Crap. Move, Dina. There we go.
There's a TV station.
Was that glass bottle? Not? Oh, never mind. Are you serious? Oh, this way.
Shit. Stay down there. These stairs are wired up.
Can you detonate them?
Not here.
There should be... one. Oh, well, that sucked.
We're not being subtle right now. Maybe YEAAH will come to us.
Yeah. Or they might be waiting to ambush us.
Need to get in there.
This way.
There it is. Stay low.
There it is. Right, well, this is where I'll end this video today, and I'll see you all next time.